big hit here. Yes, there's a story behind this song too. Oh God, not another story, please. Kill me. I'm sorry. I played St. Louis, you know, we were doing a lot of gigs out the road, and, you know, touring in a Ford Aerostar van, and all three of us crammed in there, you know, all one hotel room, all that stuff. The beginning stages, you know, the nascent stages of touring. And we played this place in St. Louis called the Off-Broadway. It's a decent little place, a nice big place. And we had, like, this newspaper article, and so the crowd was really big, and it was like, oh, this is great, you know. Newspapers rule, you know, much to the... It's all a different world now, okay, so... So it's like, so the next time we're in there, like 3 months later, it's like half the crowd or a third of the crowd. And I'm like, oh man, I must be on my way down. You know, this is just going down. So I like had this riff, you know, I was like. And I had this riff going. And so I started going my way down. And so I kind of came up with sort of the whole thing there in St. Louis because I thought I was on my way down. And the lyrics sort of reflect how things are not going good. You know, you're on your way out, yada, yada, yada. And then in Telluride, we had to go play Telluride. Yeah, that's how our schedule was. St. Louis, Telluride. But yeah, so I sort of got the rest of the song in order there. But that's how it came about, St. Louis. And every time I go to St. Louis, I tell them that story, the big hit. When the royalty checks come, it's mainly because of this song. Checks. Well, thank you. That's right. Royalties, girl, they're all, yes. Charge just wasn't appropriate because...
Okay, here we go. Key of B flat for you guys.
Thank you.
some mud?
Yeah, Chris Tucker.